What's the matter?
Maybe trolled to me, brothers. Mikael and Ulf sailed to Hindersfjall to fetch Agda. Wedding's in but a few days, but they've yet to return. A storm broke while they were gone. I fear it might have blown them onto the rocks at Faro. Many have lost their lives there. I'll sail out to find them, I would, but I've got to make sure the wedding's proper prepared. They say it's not fitting for a Skelliger to ask for aid, but I've no choice. Will you help me? Will you seek out my kin?
Fine. I'll look around for them.
Fancy a pint when you're done. He's unequal in a fist fight. I think that's virgin eyewash.
He showed us the plates he took off the black ones. They all had dents, shaped by skin.
Bloated. Didn't seem to bother the sirens, though. Must have nabbed her body soon after she drowned. Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Merciful friend, forgive your sons. Meant to escort our brother's betrothed to her wedding, a storm beset us and best us. All is lost. Agda lies dead. Her dowry drowned. 'Tis a taint on the clan's honor. Forgive us, O Freya most noble.
Stop, Mikael. Freya can't wash our shame away. Only blood can. Let's do it as it must be done. There, neath the tree. We'll pray, and then end it.
Aye, you're right. Be better that way.
Footprints. Wonder where they lead. Skelligan Honor. Chose to die instead of living with the knowledge they'd let down their brother.
Thank you.
got some bad news. Sadly, Agda's dead. So are your brothers.
What? How? What are you saying?
A storm destroyed their boat. Agda was killed. Your brothers felt they'd let you down, couldn't live with the shame. They chose death. Found this letter. Might help you come to terms.
A letter? That's all that's left of them.
Also found your fiancé's dowry. Small comfort, but still.
Thanks. Few men would be so honorable. Fare ye well.